attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Court says an unidentified man entered the home with a knife, viciously strangling one student.
It's time.
Soon enough. After I'm done with you, don't worry. I'll find you. You're all gurgle and no guts. I thought you were tougher than that.
Thank you.
better get out.